Two missionaries, one from Utah, have died after a car crash in New Mexico. Spokesperson for The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints says the two young men were serving in the New Mexico Farmington Mission. 20-year-old elders Michael Austin Davis from Corinne and Tyson Gene Haycock from Montana were involved in a head-on collision. We're told they both died from their injuries. Elder Davis had been serving since August of last year.